I guess I'll just start. It was in the middle of summer. My parents had just left for the weekend due to their work trip, which meant I was all by myself for the weekend. Also, I feel like I do have to mention that my sleep schedule was messed up around this time. I was sleeping it up at just about any time of the day. Though I did plan on fixing that. I did have homework that night, but I was too old to do it. Huh. I really did have homework. I just said that I needed something first. That night made me bad for Sunday evening.
Why are you being so paranoid? Mom, 14. Think I'm gonna take a little nap. Probably gonna order some pizza, yes?
Thank you. Thank you.